Good morning. Welcome to the vlog, everyone. I am now going to boot camp. I had some cherries and blueberries in my tummy. I will eat more in the train.
I appreciate all the musicians in the subway.
I am not early. I mean, this time I'm not late. Done now with the boot camp. Dirty hands. Dirty legs.
Just went to Whole Foods, grabbed a burrito, and now off to Trafalgar Square. Driving the bus. Well, sitting in the bus, not driving. Still taking the stairs.
Just run up the stairs from the Piccadilly line up to Leicester Square. And out of breath, yeah. Now to Trafalgar Square and see some West End musicals. Oh wow, there's a queue! And I have to go to the end of that one. I'm not going to see Les Miserables.
Fortunately, I didn't have to wait for that long line. There was another entrance with a shorter line. And now sit back with me and enjoy the show.
Applause as a tribute to all the victims of the last week.
Having a good time, having a good time.
standing. I just needed to sit down and eat my burrito. Finally.
Strike again. Standing, waiting, I think of her. I think of strength.
Subway station, going home. Rest, relax, shower. I'm always so happy to hear music too. I love musicals. That was amazing. Makes me so happy and wanna sing and dance and just be a part of it. Laundry time. What else on a Saturday afternoon? Another task done.
Preparing food.
Dinner. Corn and rice pasta with tomato, lentil, and kale sauce. Black kale and green kale. Yummy.
On my own, pretending he's beside me. So I've showered and rested and did the laundry. Now I'm having my dinner, more in the kitchen. And first I thought I could go to the salsa lesson today, which is over since a few hours. As you can see, I decided not to go and stay at home tonight. Yeah, it was a pretty exciting day. I've done a boot camp with Superman push-ups. Pretty exciting and hard. And I will enjoy my dinner now. Just do some coaching, social media stuff. And then I will upload the video and work on the video for tomorrow. It's going to be a productive evening. Yeah. Thanks for watching. If you like that vlog, give it a thumbs up. And let me know in the comments below what's your favorite musical. I love Stomp. From all I've seen so far, it's probably Stomp. Or Bear. I've seen it in Manhattan, in Off-Broadway musical. It was so good. Yeah. I haven't seen The Lion King and Wicked and The Phantom of the Opera yet, but it's on my list. So, see you tomorrow. Bye!